Little pond area. Hard to walk up this area. These are full max walk in it. Go in the water, Max. Max is in the water. There's Kitty going in the water. Give me Kitty. Kitty, come out. What? Get the pup. Come here, get the pup. This one over there in the block. Next pup! Alright, come here, Max! Go the wrong way. Are you stuck in the bush? I'm gonna get sure you'll be up there. Let's go. I don't go any further. I don't want to slip and fall and break my neck. On the trail, trail 88. I see nothing but no dogs. So we're going to go up this trail a little bit. How rough it is. I think it leads to the top of the falls. Very rocky. Come on, get over here. Get out of the bushes. Max, of course, always has to stay in the lead. This is the trail to the fall, I think. Watch your step. Hey, come out. Watch this, he jumps. Come out, get over here, Max.
Nice.
He's very friendly. I don't want to... Come here, Max. Come here. Get over here.
Hey, Gubby.
They're excited.
I'm not supposed to see the people.
Hi. You guys are busy.
Go, Max, go. Go down. I seem to go down the steps. I don't know what to do, John. Come on, keep going. Keep going. Cut her leash down. Cut her leash down, big ledge. There's the falls down now. You can mess more with the bridge. Very carefully, because someone's crawling across the bridge. Minute Max. This is the falls from above. All going down on that side, on the other side. Old River Falls. Big drop right there. A what? Hit on that. This muddy section right here. This is the very top of the waterfall where it drops off at. There's 50 in the water. Stream. Old River Gorge, wilderness. Now right there. of the trail, it has a pretty foil on it. Okay, so going back to the parking area. All the way before, you watch out for your footing. Because the dogs have it easy because they got four legs. There's lots of sticks and lots of roots sticking out. So you gotta be careful. And this is going to the parking area. So hope you enjoyed your tour of Bald River Falls in Tennessee. We're going to try going down this way. Go down there, enjoying the water. I have my bathing suit, but no place to change. Okay, the other side of the waterfall. I'm doing the little pool here. You're kayaking, you go swimming here. I have my bathing suit, but no place to change, and there's too many people to. This is the waterfall from Bald River Falls on the side. Some people have actually gone in a kayak down the fall. Got to mix them. You cross the log and get to the other side if you wanted to.
Are you over there, Max?
Nice to see everybody.
Yeah.
Next stop, what are you doing over there? I can see everybody. Come on, want to come back? Let's go. I'm going to pull up these rocks again to get back.